this?
Has it started, Dada? This is the
has it started?
Dada, has it started?
It's getting really close. No, not the there movie. Yet, but we're getting
no,
really
the movie,
close.
The movie.
Oh, yes, it's taking the movie now.
Okay.
But don't worry about the movie, just watch the eclipse.
So thin. I mean, that is super thin.
Yeah, do you ever see a moon that's that thin?
No!
Yes.
Actually,
you
yes.
You can see a moon at almost any stage besides the bite stage. So yeah, you can see a moon like that.
Oh, hi, camera!
It's incredible, isn't it?
Who do you think's gonna watch the movie? Should we say hi to Omi and Gross Papa and Nana and Baka?
Nah.
Why are you watching us, camera?
It's getting close.
Whoa!
I guess I gotta switch to my regular glasses now. I mean, my regular glasses under my solar glasses. Because, wow, it is really getting darker out.
I know.
If you look now, you'll see that it's just getting so much darker.
Oh, I'll check.
I can still barely see it.
I'll check for it. And there is no shadow.
Not yet? Okay, well, I'm sure we're getting close.
Not yet.
Oh man, that's so skinny.
Actually, it hasn't changed at all.
Yeah. Hasn't changed at all.
What?
It's like, it's like
doubling.
It's like, oh, by the way.
Oh, wow, that is good.
The top tip. It is really thin.
Oh, man.
It's amazing how light it is.
It's like the tiniest I've ever seen anything.
Yeah. Actually, I've seen tinier.
Tinier what?
Tinier toys.
That's not what I meant.
Crumb.
Lexi, something in the solar system?
Oh, yeah. Never seen. Why do you have to be watching this camera? Oh, by the way, hi, camera.
To wear my glasses on under this.
That's what I'm doing. Otherwise, it looks really blurry.
It still looks like there's 3,000 of them.
Well, you could try it the other way. You could put your eclipse glasses underneath your regular glasses. Just
that would amplify the light.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it's getting darker.
It is getting way darker.
I'm actually surprised at how much light there is, considering look how skinny the sun is, right?
Well, it's multiplying. Like, there's more light coming out of that one area.
It is even... Oh,
Lexi, are you going to do your shadow check?
Yeah. I'll be the one to check the shadow.
Ugh, it really is getting colder, too.
That's the
no
wind.
Shadow?
Never mind, that's not the wind.
I'm cold.
I have my sweatshirt in the car if you want to use it.
Yes!
Only one of you can use it, though, right? Brought your blanket too, didn't you?
Yeah, but let's see. I had to clean off my Kindle with it, so now it's throw up.
Oh man, it's close. I can see the end starting to shrink inwards.
Lexi, right now, more than anything, we need a... Lexi, shadow check!
Nothing!
Look through your glasses at how tiny the moon is. I mean, the sun is. It's incredible.
Whoa.
because I can barely see anything.
That is just a little sliver of sunlight right now.
The car light is shining in my eyes. I can't see anything.
Yeah, your headlights turned on.
Oh, did they?
They're shining in my eyes.
Turn them off. I don't think they're off.
I guess the wildlife isn't the only thing confused by an eclipse.
I can't see it.
You can't see the sun?
I can see it. Just like everything's double. Oh. It's so dark out! Dad, you take off your glasses!
I know!
Lexi, shadow check!
Yes, ma'am! Nothing!
You can't really see the mountains anymore, though. There's not enough light over there. Remember, we used to be able to see those mountains back there.
Yeah, but then they kept getting foggy. Oh my, it's...
Holy cow, look at this.
Look at this, Lex.
This is like the darkest...
Dad, there's no...
It's almost noon right now.
Me too.
Daddy, oh man, look how tiny it is.
Look at the sun.
I know, look how tiny it is. We're getting really close.
It looks like it's sunset over there, Daddy.
Shadow?
I think so.
Oh man.
Shadow, Daddy. I think there's a shadow.
Oh, that could be the shadow, yeah.
I think it's the shadow.
I think that's the shadow.
Look, it's a sunset.
Right, because before we couldn't really see the mountains, and now we can. And now, oh my gosh, look at this.
It's the shadow. It's the shadow.
Holy cow, look at the sun. Look at the sun, the little tiny little
bit. We can't look at it, Daddy. Okay, it's going away.
It's going away.
It's gone. Cute.
Oh my gosh.
Is it gone, Daddy?
It's still there.
Is it safe?
It's gone. It's gone all the way. Look, we're in the shadow. We are in the shadow.
Look at that,
Holy cow. Oh my gosh.
Daddy, take a picture.
No, I'm not going to take a picture. I just want to look at it. Oh my God. Did you see that?
You see the stars?
Oh, look, there's a star right there. Wow. Yeah.
Lexi,
we really
look
did
at
see
it
a
over
star.
There. Look at that. Daddy, can you take a picture of the scenery?
I just want to look at it. Oh, look at how incredible that is. Look at how incredible that... That's always there, but we normally can't see that part of the sunlight.
The black part or the white?
The white part, that's the cloud around the side.
And for the first time ever, I can look at the sun safely.
That's incredible.
Yes, it is.
Ah!
And what's incredible? Unbelievable. It's incredible. Like, it's just a black-eyed pea.
Gosh,
thank you so much!
That is getting cold out.
Thank you!
It is just incredible. You know, I knew what it was going to look like, and still.
Is that more of an annular eclipse?
No, this is total.
The moon just isn't as big as I expected it to be. And you can't see anything through your glasses.
Nope, it's too dark for that.
Nothing!
Wow! Oh, look, you can start to see the mountains. It's starting to show a little bit of light now.
Our eclipse is going to go away. Our special one for the lifetime eclipse is going to go away.
Well, look up at it and enjoy it. You know, the other thing, you see how it looks white?
Mm-hmm.
I think the color of the sun is actually white, and the yellow is an illusion we get because of our atmosphere.
Daddy, it's coming back.
Yep, and you can start to see there's... Okay, all right. Don't look anymore without your sunglasses. Here it comes. Look how quickly things are changing.
I can't look, Daddy.
Well, just look at the ground around you. Don't look up at the... I mean, you can look at the sun. I don't want to tell you not to. But look at how fast things are changing here.
Whoa.
Wow. That's incredible.
Oh, it's forming.
It's coming back, Daddy.
It's forming.
Except
it's
on the other side now.
Yeah.
It's on the other side now.
Here comes the sun.
Here comes the sun. It's all right.
Okay. At looks like cars are starting to drive, so I need you guys to stay on the side of the road. Out of the way, okay? We don't want anything to happen.
It's forming back! It's forming! The orange is forming back! That was just awesome!
And we're expecting another total eclipse in like 7 years?
I think in 2023, yeah, that's
About six, seven years.
But it's not going to come through Colorado. I think it's coming through more of the East Coast.
Towards California?
No, like down south in Florida and Georgia.
I don't think I
need
this
to go see
I don't think I need this anymore. I could dance.
Just remember, be careful of the road.
Daddy, you never stopped the video.
I know, because I wanted to keep taking the movie.
Here comes my happy dance.
And the movie got it going black.
It did.
Woohoo!
It was. Yeah, let me see your happy dance. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Well, it's gonna take like an hour or two for it to get full. So, but we can stay here a little bit longer if you want.
I got my nightshades on and the worst day. Whoa.
Just remember, only look at the sun if you've got your glasses on.
Is that the fifth time you said that to me?
I know. I gotta be careful.
I'm not angry, I'm just saying. That's like the fifth time you said
and
it.
I didn't even see it get light. I was asleep when it got light when we were driving here. Oh, you mean in the morning?
I thought you meant like you were asleep when it was getting light after the eclipse with the black eyed peas.
Side of the chairs.
Ow! My leg.
Yeah.
Daddy, can we stop the movie now?
Alright, should we pack up and go?
Yeah.